What's good, everybody? This is Ra-Ra C, and this is the place to be.
Homestead.
The place we got chickens, we got turkeys that think they're chickens. I gotta pick up all this, pressure wash, clean up all that on the porch, and pressure wash it off. But first, I gotta get these guys and get them up. Hey, I'm going that way. Go that way. You know where I'm feeding. You ain't gotta come over here. All this is a pit stop to the gridlock. You heard? Pit stop to the gridlock there. Whoa, my leg fell off, but I still caught it. Because I'm a true telephone lover. With lots of love, but no one to share my hearts of love. Look up who that looks, player. That is one cool the representative of the change of the season. It's a wonderful life that we always live. Living my life with one big dream. If I can't smile, man, I can't leave. All I can do is be myself. Try to understand this hell we're in. That's what I'm talking about. You gotta find your middle ground, or you're gonna be left out. It's simple, simple, simple math, you see. If you can't freaking smile, then you can't be. You can't live and you can't understand. Stop pulling her feathers out before I hit you, man. Little bitty chumps, too many roosters. I gotta thin the crop before they mess up my hands. Hey, guys. Excuse the player. Excuse me. I don't know why you're making a call for food. Up, up, get up. 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 Come on, guys. Too many roosters, not enough hens. Too many chicks and not enough friends. The lies we tell, the stories we tell, ain't just like you see on TV. He walked all the way back from the pond. Come on in, Don. Good boy, Donald. Now you're out alone. See that? Sleep alone when you act like vicious. Johnny Cash, what are you up to? Oh, he sees something. He going full speed for him. As a rooster, but he don't care. He got targets on his back. He's mounting something. He's a rooster or a chicken. He sure got pretty legs there, chicken. Hey! Man, y'all are butt chunkers. Lucky players. Alright, now it's time to get to work. Where the sidewalk ends, the chickens begin. The hell y'all tree bound about? You say goodbye on a cold dark night. I'm telling you guys, y'all chose the wrong night to be right there, bros. I'm finna spray hams. I'm finna put some holy hands on y'all. Thank you. that wrong. Y'all won't believe what I just found. Do y'all hear that? That was my baby's crying. But it's not. It's coming from over here. That's a need help cry. Spiders. Oh my goodness. Oh, one died already. Oh, I got you, little buddy. I got you. How'd you let the baby fall out? Okay, it's all good. I'm not mad. It's okay, little homie. And another bird came in there too. See, I had a bird in there, could have pushed him out. Then I'm all trying to stay warm. I'm trying to warm this one up. I'm gonna take care of him for you, okay? Hey. Look. He's okay. Hey! Somebody stuck. What the hell? Something's in there. Killed my bird right there. Obviously there's something in there right now. It got in just right there. Let's go kill whatever it is. I'm at the mess with my baby right there. Yeah, I gotta warm this guy up. Come on out, guys. What is it that killed y'all? What did that shit? I gotta get this baby. Hey! Shut up, macaroni. Hey! Gigantic, what the hell are you doing here? There's a lot of shit right there, bro. You're going in, bro. Miracle baby, right here. It's freezing out here, man. This guy's still doing his thing. You gotta put him in quarantine. I can't just put him in with the rest. Cause he might have some kind of shit that they ain't never seen before. So I'll put him in the ICU. Warm him up, give him some food. I'm gonna come out here and fish wash. These birds are gonna be happy. Dude, you will never believe how fast. So like, I need to feed the babies outside in the house, I mean over there. So I kept hearing chirping, so I thought it was in. In the pens out there.
In the what?
In the pens. This is a $60 bird. This is Ayam Cemani.
How'd he get out?
He was born out there. He never got out. He was hatched out there. He's freezing right now. Might not make it. He's very cold. Oh. What's the temperature out there?
I don't know. Must be only about 60 today.
Well, he fell out of the cage. He was on the ground crying. He fell out of where the eggs are. There was another one that died. quilt doing? I think he's gonna be okay. His brother didn't make it. They fell out of the nest. He was crying all so loud. I gotta get him some stuff ready. I gotta get him some. Some fresh water and food. Little bit of sugar in there. Bump up his with less sugar. Warm water. I'm gonna let him warm up and then I'll try to give him some water and stuff. Use the camera to
keep progress. bunches of oats, teens would use more than one syllable. You don't just eat oats, eat bunches of oats.
Good job out of the timeout. Pine Bluff really needed a stop there. Do chickens, who's in better shape, who's got better momentum. But a lot of factors come into play in that third game in 3 days.
Jordan just hit the 20-point mark, one of your favorite Nuggets, and it looks like the stat will hold true. Mississippi State will stay undefeated on their 32nd Purcell when she hits that mark.
I know. Coach Purcell needs to pay close attention to that throughout the season and keep that streak alive.
Another timeout for Arkansas Pine Bluff as we remind you, one more game coming your way this evening. Clemson and Tulsa, what are you excited for in that matchup?
Everything. Two teams coming off tough games yesterday. Tulsa has to go into overtime to beat Pine Bluff. Clemson down to the wire with Mississippi State losing by only three. Tulsa has a couple of great scorers in Poindexter and Crawford. And with Clemson, you know, you've got just a well-balanced team, multiple different scorers, and I'm sure they've got a little bit of a chip on their shoulder after coming up just short yesterday against Mississippi State. So it should be an exciting matchup to finish off the night.
Mississippi State will go to 2-0, very likely in the final 14 seconds of this game. The fans that have made the trip certainly pleased with that effort. And you could argue that they've been the second-best team in this tournament, only behind Gonzaga, who's raced down to a 2-0 start with the betting chancellor side of the bracket. Like I said, there will be a trophy on the line for these two teams, at least the two teams that come away with the 3-0 record.
Yes, and I agree. Mississippi State, you know, they're in the top 25 prior to coming to the tournament here. And they've played like it. They've played consistent. They have a chance to finish it off, as you said, tomorrow. And keep that record unblemished.
Bill Walker with eight. Out on the way to the team. The whistle. Talk about Arkansas State. They have a real opportunity to put together a historic campaign this year. They still have an incredibly difficult schedule. They'll play on Sunday. They'll be right back to work on Tuesday. Playing at Arkansas State, that's no easy game. The Sun Belt school. So have Arkansas on their schedule. Ole Miss in December.
It just keeps coming for them. They'll be excited to get to conference play, of course, sure.
turn on the Jets. He does. And hit right at the first down marker. It's going to be fourth and just under a yard. Nehemiah Pritchett maybe got the worst of that one. This time, Jones, well, there was a spot. He went the other way. Ran away from it. This time, Austin Keys could not get there, even though they had the same defense on. Now, the point is, where did they mark it down? Just a foot shy, maybe? Or maybe a yard before the ball lands, but here's the collision with Pritchett. And it's side helmet to side helmet.
That was a legit hit. And you said anybody got the worst of it. Not a defenseless player when he's running the ball, though.
Here's what it looked like at regular speed in the collision at the end of the 19-yard run. Ooh. Fourth down, Alabama, with 2:38 to go when we come back.
I'm a high school hero, class 89, baby.
And I'm about to revisit my
so it's not over yet. I mean, they took a timeout. They had the defense they wanted out there, but to allow the quarterback to just stand there for 10 seconds, you gotta wonder sometimes, right? Extra point by a little record.
Watch this, Robbie. 4th and 31 for Alabama. Watch. And somehow they score.
If this lead holds up on the 10th year anniversary of the...
Auburn only rushed two people ahead. 9 people back in the end zone. They couldn't stop it. They had 5 receivers against their 9 defenders.
Hey, buddy. You better... Yeah, you look a little better. You're moving around. Check this out. Hey! You not remember me? I'm the guy that saved you. Out the cove.
Kick by the kick. There's a touchdown. Nope. It ain't going nowhere.
Let's give you some water. There's food right there, guys. What'd you think about it, Dad?
Wow. Alabama's lucky. They should have lost this football game. They got outplayed the whole game.
And they came back and won?
Yeah, because Auburn made mistakes. They muffed the punt, pushed them all the way back to the 1. They had to punt it back to Alabama with less than a minute and a half to go. Alabama drove it down to the 9, had first and go. After 2 fourth downs, and then they had a Alabama got snapped the ball over the quarterback's hand. So they're back on their 31 with a 4th down. 4th and go. Isaiah.
that better, buddy. Tomorrow, if you're still with us, I'll put you in with the rest. We gotta give you a bath. It's okay. Oh, he's looking for his mommy. I might go get one of the other ones coming in there with him. You're okay, homie. Alright, I'll give you somebody to hang out with. Give me a second.
So you got the ball on the 34-yard line.
this little guy, the yolk hardened around his head, he can't breathe out his nose, he can't eat, and he has a plugged up tailbone. Plugged up butt bone. So I gotta give him a bath.
Full-time fans, your devotion, all of these deliverance. What you deserve is the reward. Medela, the mark of a fighter.
It's the semifinals on Dancing with the Stars.
Watch and vote live for the top five.
That's the world's smallest bird in there, the Sherman, with the blackest bird in the world, which is Ayam Cemani. Poor baby. This guy was outside in the cove. He fell out of the egg box with his mate, but his mate didn't make it. You better shut up, Gigi, or bust your booty butt. Tell him, Belly, we don't play all that bouncy dance, dance, dance. Me. trying to get that thing looking right, you know what I'm saying? Talking to me. Thank you. go, Billy! Up, up, now! Here you go! Billy! Come on now, get on in the house now, you heard? Come on. Get me all up in there. Sorry, guys. They beat it, get you all wet. Get your shit on my board. I gotta get the baby's food in. Turn this water off. Raise the babies up, you see? Now they stay up on top. They used to sleep inside. Let me chill on the teaser. Hit the spot, you know what I'm saying? Now stop. This is Hey Hey's Homestead, man. We were at 9 a.m. to 9 a.m. sometimes. It feels like. Oh my god. I'm on their schedule. And I just walked through a spider way. God dang it. Spiders on my phone. Spiders. Spiders on the bone, spiders on the bone. Spiders on the bone. Get your spider on. Spiders on the bone. Please like, subscribe, and leave us a comment. Let us know what you think. What was your favorite part? What was the part you didn't like? What would you rather see? How can I improve? These are all important to me. And the growth of Haven's Homestead. We're trying to get monetized. We can only do that with your help. So please, like, subscribe, leave us a comment. God bless you. Haven's beautiful homestead. Ring that bell, baby.
Whoa, whoa! Peace!
I'll give you an update on the baby later on.